going to swim away from his old tree up and swim up to that tree and eat it.
Oh, look.
Uru is going to get a tray soon too. And Uru has a little bit more competition because although it's not part of their natural diet, the eagle rays seem very interested in her food.